Hey y'all, I'm Matt, and welcome to my channel.
Good now. That's why your money long now. Hey girl, you should come through. In your spare time, where are you? In your spare time. Hey girl, you should come through. In your spare time, where are you? In your spare time. Girl, you know I wish I could hit you right.
So, if you're watching this, I love you 3,000. Okay, but today, well, on Instagram, I did a poll of what video y'all want to see first, like what y'all want my first upload to be. And basically, majority of people said, get ready with me, a school vlog, or a day of my life video. So, I decided I'm just gonna do them all. So, y'all gonna come to school with me today to see what a day in my life is like. You feel me? But I'm gonna show y'all what I do to get ready for school. I guess, something like that. And it's like 6:30. So, I just woke up, I'm ugly as hell, that's why. And that's why I sound like a man. Yeah, I'm excited. But yeah, today is December the 2nd, so it's Monday. This probably be up by like Wednesday. Ooh, I look so fucking bogus. But it's okay. It's okay, because y'all already know. I literally just woke up, so I gotta brush my teeth, wash my face. Get ready. I don't even know what I'm wearing. I don't know what I'm wearing. Get ready and pack my book bag again because I was doing homework yesterday and I messed my book bag up. So, oh yeah, and I gotta fix my hair because it's wet. That's why I look like this. I did my hair last night, so that's why it's done already. Yeah, we're gonna get it all together. We're gonna get it all together. Because I can't be going to school like no bum. Can't go to school like no bum, honey. Because I have to go to school with cute, turn my ass in. I have to go to school with cute, turn my ass in.
I have to go to school with cute, turn my ass in.
Boy, if you don't get.
Okay, I just finished brushing my teeth and washing my face. So, what we gonna do now is, finna blow dry my ponytails. Because it's like they wet still, so they are drooping straight down, and I don't like that. So, finna blow dry my ponytails. And then, after that, gotta do my brows, duh. That's all I do for my, that's all I really do for my face is eyebrows and highlight because I don't have no eyebrows. So, yeah. So, you know,
now I'm getting money now, I know you heard that. Cause I used to be on the corner, nigga, I used to smoke crack.
I miss my back. Okay.
Ain't no competition, just competing for attention in your life. I'm not on no games. Well, baby, I've been peeping and you ain't been the same. Like, who been on your mind? Who got your time? Who you been vibing with and why can't make you mine? You used to be texting.
Got my quarter to be on a bus. But anyway, as y'all can see, I probably gotta retouch my ponytail. But I don't want to though. But I probably have to. But yeah, as y'all can see. Yeah, I'm just gonna retouch my ponytail.
Peeing for attention and you like, I'm not on no games. Well, baby, I've been peeping and you ain't been the same. Like, who been on your mind? Who got your time? Who you been vibing with and why can't make you mine? You used to be texting me, checking me, calling me your slime. And now you treat me like my worth less than a dime. And if we paint a perfect picture, we can make it last forever. And you're the only one I want to wear my orange sweater. I told you I am down for the worse or the better. But I keep sticking to you cause I'm for a stupid letter.
You got me singing love songs, love songs, love songs.
You got me singing love songs, love.
This is the magical part. This is what makes or breaks me being ugly. Okay, so I'm ugly right now. It's when I do my eyebrows. I'm not gonna be ugly no more. And I'm gonna be cute. And my ex gonna see me be like, damn, I wish I wouldn't have broke up with her. I'd be like, yeah, I know. And my lips are dry. So anyway, no, I can't do it. I gotta go put some basket on lips. Hold on.
2,000 years later.
Love song, love song, love song. You got me singing love song, love song, love song. You got me singing love song, love song, love song. You got me singing love song. All this is the type of song you tip on fofos and pop up songs. Yeah, that make you fall in love song.
Yeah. So that was it for my hair and face. Now I have to go get dressed. I'll probably show y'all what I'll wear when I get to school. So yeah.
So now I'm on the way to school. Usually I don't get rides, but you know, my dad is home. Say hi to the vlog guy.
Let's do this right. If we're gonna do it, let's do it.
This is going on YouTube, just let you know.
Hey everybody.
So my dad's taking me to school. And I'm gonna say I'm gonna get there. Yeah, we at school now. And I'm walking with my boy.
Ain't no screenshot.
My first period is honor Spanish. So y'all finna turn to Spanish class with me.
¿Qué tradiciones tiene o tenía, ya no más, tu familia para los cumpleaños? A veces salía a comer a un restaurante.
Where's the rest?
Tradicional, soplar las velas. ¿Sabemos qué significa soplar las velas?
It's time.
Sí, ¿verdad?
Okay. Hey, y'all. We on the way to second period. What period is that?
Honors.
English.
Don't play us.
Honors English with me and Max. And...
Hey,
we have a test, y'all.
Today we are taking the final exam. I hope y'all use the study guide.
Yeah, sure.
Because none of those questions are on this test. Now, the final is on 13 chapters of things we never went over in class. The final is not multiple choice. The final is 50 questions. I need 3 paragraph answers for each question, including a 30-page essay on the back.
Bro, so we just found out we were supposed to read a book.
I read it.
She didn't read the book. I got lunch. I got lunch. Hi, bro. Now we have a table. Marina. Y'all want to get hands to the vlog.
I mean, computer science. Doing a dumbass problem. The problem that I'm doing right now in computer science is 6 students solve 6 problems in 6 minutes. How many students will it take to solve 60 problems in 60 minutes? If you know the answer, leave it in the comments.
Yeah. It's 7 p.m. We went on a gym. So now we out of school.
Thank you. Hello, YouTube. So we is back, and it's the end of the day. We here with all the little Max.
All right, let us tell y'all about what we just found out about.
We found out that my ex messes with somebody that I wouldn't have expected him to
mess with. Me fucking either.
I say, what? It's okay though, y'all. It is what it is. It is what it is for sure.
It is what it is for sure.
That's Yami.
Anyways, it's me and Mimi Mac.
Yeah, me and Campion.
And we're vlogging today. Who phone is this?
Today, y'all, it was kind of, well, today it was decent. It was like just a regular day. Really. Except for what I found out about my ex, but other than that, it was like a regular day.
We're running for the bus.
Mimi, fucking got the light, bro.
Okay, y'all. So I'm back home. So today was just like a kind of normal day in my life. Like nothing too boring, nothing too eventful. Just, you know, just what I do every day. So. I mean, I got footage in like 5 classes, and I take 8 classes, well 7, so I got footage in like 4 or 5 classes. You know, I couldn't get a lot because obviously doing work, that's why I'm in school, but I hope y'all appreciate the little footage that I did get. And if you watch this video all the way to the end, just know, I love you that much. You can't even see it. That's how much I love you. But I think I'm gonna end the video right here because when I get home, my day get kind of bland. Like I don't do nothing. I just eat, shower. If I have homework, I do a little bit of homework and sleep. So yeah, my day after school is boring. Like I said, I'm gonna say it one more time because I really love y'all. If you made it this far in the video, this dance is for you. Period.
Sit down.
Love y'all. Comment what video you wanna see next, and I see you in the next video.
Won't you say my name? If you claim you want me, it ain't no thing. You acting kinda shady. You ain't been calling me baby, yeah.